Hey, Ralphie, you got some news about this job?
Sure, Tommy. You need to go to the city racetrack and borrow that motor there. My friend Bobby works there. You go around back there and along the way is the gatehouse. Tell Bobby that Ralph sent you and Bobby will take you to the car. It's already been agreed with him.
Then?
You just have to take it to the auto service of my friend Luca Bertoni. It's in Newark under the Giuliani Bridge. He'll take a look at it and tune it a little. And then you just take it back.
This should be easy enough.
But you gotta get it done before 1:15 a.m. when the guard changes so that nobody knows that somebody drove the motor in the night. There can't even be a scratch on it, and try to avoid the cops. They mustn't catch you.
And how'll I get there?
Well, I got something new in. Ain't no big thing to swipe one. Watch. You just stick a piece of wire in here and twist it a little, and you get inside where you gotta join these two wires.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a problem. Thanks, Ralphie.
Now don't you go sparing the gas, Tom.
Evening. You must be Ralph's friend.
That's right.
Okay, we'll take your car. Go in and over to the garage. Thank you. Okay, we're here, buddy. Come on, we haven't got a lot of time.
Hey, is that it?
Yeah, buddy, be real careful. There can't even be a scratch on it. And avoid the cops like the devil, because this car will be real obvious.
That's right.
In about half an hour, the second guard will come. So you gotta be back by then, buddy. And be real careful, that car goes fast. Maybe it's the fastest car in the world, who knows?
Sure, Bobby, no problem. I'll take care of it in a half hour.
Hey there! You're from Mr. Salieri, right? I'm Lucas Bertoni.
Hi, I'm Tom. They say you can take the bite out of this monster.
I reckon so.
Well, you'd better get moving. We only have 27 minutes left.
That ain't much time. We'll see what could be done. You can hang out a while.
Hey, how's it going in there?
Just finished. You can go. But you're gonna have to hurry. It ain't gonna run as well as when you first brought it in.
Thanks. Mr. Salieri appreciates your work.
Sure, give my regards to him. If he ever needs anything again, I'd be glad to help out. I bet on the same driver as him.
Thank you.
So you pulled it off, buddy. And the car isn't even scratched.
Thanks, Bobby. It really was the fastest car in the world.
Sure is. We're lucky you managed it. I bet on the Don's car, too.
It seems everybody did.
I bet on it. So did almost everybody in my neighborhood.
I figure the driver's pretty important, too.
Sure. Well, I won't keep you. Good night.
Take care, Bobby. Thanks for the help. Hey, Luigi.
Hey, Tommy.
Where is everybody?
They're all at the track. You're late.
I needed to get a little sleep after last night's job.
Sure. Hello? Yes? Sorry, just got in. Sure. That's for you, Tom.
Hello?
Frank here. Tom? You did well yesterday. But now we need your help again. Come over to the racing track right away. That guy who was supposed to win the race got his arm broken by some thug. Probably no coincidence. Anyway, you're gonna have to race.
But, Frank, I...
Tom, it's a half an hour before the race. So I don't have time to teach someone else how to drive. Christ, Tom, this concerns a big bag of money. I hope you understand that.
Yeah, okay. Frank,
so but... I expect to see you here at the track in a few minutes.
You don't look too excited.
That's because I ain't.
Thank you. Hey, Tommy, I knew we could count on you.
You really want me to do this? I've never raced before.
Okay, I know it won't be easy, but we don't have a choice. If you can do it, we won't lose out.
Do I look like I can do this? I don't even know the rules.
Look, it's a cakewalk. You go 5 laps, you need to come in first for us to win. If you come in second, the dough's lost. But since we tuned that clown's car a little, everything should go smoothly. Also, at those speeds, it's quite normal for someone to bang into you. So watch out for those other bastards. Good luck, Tom. I know you can do it.
Well, I don't believe it.
Tom, half the neighborhood and all our boys bet on the Don's boy. Do you know what it would mean if you lost? The Don would lose. You would lose all the respect which we busted our asses to build up. People give us their trust as well as their dough. You understand what's at stake?
Yeah, I got it, Frank. I understand.
Take it easy, son. Show them what you're made of.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tommy. You're really one of us now. A lot of people made a lot of money on that race, Tommy. And you get all the credit. So you won't come out short. You should stop by and see Lucas Bertoni. He also bet and won a pile of money. So he wants to repay you, too, somehow.
Okay, I will.
Congratulations, you big hero.
Thanks.